It's Placer High Live with Principal Steve Caminetti, Assistant Principals Chastity Raybuck Bonilla, Tim Sprinkles, featuring your student board member, Carson Seaman. And now, your host, Steve Caminetti.
Thank you. It's great to be here today hosting Placer High Live. My name is Mr. Caminetti, and I'm your host for another great season of Placer High Live, and so happy to be your host for this first episode of 2020-2021 PHL. It's been a while since we've been together. I've been really busy waiting for you all to return. Been practicing the alma mater without you. Thought I would show you all a few versions of what I've been practicing, but having a hard time deciding which one to use to welcome you back to Placer High School. So here it goes. I hope you can help decide. So I've always loved a good opera. So let me do a little opera style here for a Placer High School alma mater.
Hail Placer High School, loyal sons and bold, courageous and dauntless. Hail to the green and gold. Hail alma mater, keep your standards high. We salute you, always singing, hail, hail, hail!
No, yes, okay. How about a little country? So, let's do this country style. Hail, Placer High School, loyal sons and bold, courageous and dauntless, hail to the green and gold, hail alma mater, keep your standards high, we salute you, always singing, hail, hail, hail. Okay, but I know you've all been watching Hamilton on Disney lately, so I thought maybe we'd do this Hamilton style. So, hail, hail, Placer High School, loyal sons and bold, courageous and dauntless. Hail to the green and gold. Hail alma mater. Keep your standards high. Keep them high. We salute you, always singing. Hail, hail, hail. Okay. How about maybe one last time? How about we'll do a little jazz here?
Hail, Placer High School, loyal sons and bold, courageous and dauntless. Hail to the green and gold. Hail, alma mater, keep your standards high. We salute you, always singing, hail, hail, hail.
Yes. Well, we've got a great show for you today, so without further delay, live from Auburn, it's Placer High Live.
Thank you. I'm Mr. Sprinkles.
And I'm Miss Rayback Bonilla.
Welcome to the 2020-2021 school year. And welcome, class 2024. Whoever started this game of Jumanji, please return the jewel and call out its name. If that movie taught us anything, it's that a group of high schoolers can accomplish anything, even saving the world, if they put their minds to it. In other news, we're proud to announce that Mrs. Barry will be showcasing her Hillman spirit down in Delora as their new principal. We will miss her terribly, but Delora is extremely lucky to have her. In her absence, we have gained an amazing educator. Let me be the first to introduce you to our new assistant principal, Ms. Rayba Kumar. Welcome to class.
Thank you, Mr. Sprinkles. We have some new staff on campus this year, and we really lucked out with our new additions. Mr. Anglo is our auto shop teacher, Ms. Farron is our physical education teacher, Mrs. Gardner is an English teacher, Ms. Amaral will be joining us in the math department, Mr. Ring will be our American sign language teacher, Mr. Russo has joined us from the science department, Mrs. McManus is our resource teacher, Mrs. Farrakhan has become one of our instructional assistants on campus, Ms. Miller is our senior clerical assistant in the office, and Mr. Weber will be our new campus manager. We're so excited to welcome these new Hillmen to Placer High School. Speaking of Hillmen, some of our Hillmen had used the quarantine makeover as an opportunity to look like a Hillman. Who has the better beard? Mr. Gardetto? Or Mr. Johnson?
And now, a special guest. We're going to go to a live feed from our student board member, Carson Seaman. Carson?
My name is Carson Seaman, and I'm a senior this year. Whether on the field or in the classroom, being a leader and involved has been something I have always done effectively. I wanted to become this year's student board member because I believe that student voice is important in all schools, and I hope to serve Placer students to the best of my ability. We all wish we could have started this year off in a different fashion, but due to the circumstances of COVID-19, we will have to make the most out of online learning. I know as Placer students, we will persevere during these challenging times. One thing I want to focus on to begin the year from home is improving our distance learning. If anybody has any questions, concerns, or ideas about this year's online learning, my email is always open at cmanc21@puhsd.us. Let's all do our part so we can hopefully get back in the gold mine, return to rallies, and back to enjoying our campus. Have a great day.
We also had some staff retire at the end of last year. So let me officially thank and say goodbye to some wonderful educators who are also great people. Placer High School just won't be the same without you. Enjoy all of that free time that you will have now that you're retired. It feels like we're in day 732. So may your days be filled with binge watching Netflix and Hulu and scrolling through TikTok.
TikTok has blown up this summer, and you can thank parents, teachers, and us millennials for ruining it for the teenagers. Apparently, it is no longer cool. It has now become a place where teachers can go to get new ideas to use in their classrooms, or for moms to learn the latest cooking extravaganza. Let's just hope we won't find any of these new TikTokers learning the latest dance moves instead of actually teaching.
Was really something.
That was something.
In other news, Placer is under construction. The cafeteria was torn down, making way for a new learning commons. The 600s are being updated, and most of the campus is being painted. Even the Earl Crab Gym is going to be getting a facelift. Some of us have been debating how the cafeteria was actually torn down. Was it this?
I came in like a wrecking ball. I never hit so hard.
Moving on to other news, technology on campus has also been improved. Chromebooks have been distributed to all of our new students, and 85-inch touchscreens have been installed in most of our classrooms. We have also increased our Wi-Fi bandwidth to handle all the devices that are on campus. Placer High School is ready for distance learning, and our staff is ready to teach you wherever you are. So get ready to interact with your teachers and your classmates in this new virtual environment. And always remember, in the best of times, in the worst of times, and at all times, it's great to be a Hillman.
Welcome back, Placer High School.
Don't be crabby. It's time to go back to school. Go, Hillman!
Back to Placer High School. It's great to be a Hillman. Looking forward to the up-and-coming school year.
Welcome to the 2020 school year. Bienvenidos. I'm Señora Muñoz, and welcome to Spanish and to Placer High School.
Greetings, Placer Hillman. Welcome to the 2020-2021 school year. Rock on.
Hi, guys. Welcome back. Just want to let you know we're here if you need us.
Welcome back.
Good morning!
Welcome to Placer High School.
Welcome to Placer High School, home of the Hillman.
Welcome back!
Welcome to Placer High.
Great to have you back, Placer students, and welcome to the class of 2024.
Welcome back, Hillman. You've been missed.
Can't wait to see you.
Welcome back, Placer. This is going to be a great year on the Hill.
Welcome back, Hillman.
Hey, everybody. Welcome back.
Welcome to the first day of school, guys. I know things are going to seem really weird and new to you, but, you know, we are Placer High School and we're resilient. So stick with it and we'll do just fine.
Go, welcome back video. All across the state, all across the nation. Distance learning, it ain't no vacation.
Hey everyone, I hope you're excited for the new school year.
Well, young people, welcome back.
Hey Hillman, it's Mrs. Farron. I hope you have a great first day. See you soon.
Let's go, Hillman.
Thank you, Placer High School. What a great first episode of Placer High Live. I want to thank so many people that were part of this, making a great experience. Our producer, camera operator, Jonathan Adams. Special guest today, Ms. Chassie Ray Buffania and Mr. Tim Sprinkles. Special shout out, Placer High School. Our maintenance facilities crew worked all summer long to get us ready to do this. Give them a hand. Also our technology, Michael Farnham, our librarian, Shirley Hall, getting Chromebooks out to everybody. And we are so grateful and excited to have you back here at Placer High School. We look forward to our next episode. We will see you on the Hill. Go Placer. And by the way, let's log into your first period class. Instructions are on the website. We'll see you in the web. Go Placer.